The harrowing video of Snoop being dumped in the road broke the nation's heart. But now he looks happier than ever. A dog who was cruelly dumped in the street just before Christmas has finally found a home. Thousands of people offered to adopt Snoop the Staffordshire Bull Terrier after the Squire released heartbreaking footage of him desperately chasing his owner's car as they abandoned him in Stoke-on-Trent. The animal's plight went viral and even attracted the attention of US rapper Snoop Dogg, who came forward to rehome the dog. But Snoop now has a place to call home in the rolling Herefordshire countryside, with new owner Laurence Squire. The poor mutt was chucked out of his owner's car on December 17 at 5 p.m. The man drops Snoop's bed on the pavement and unclips the dog's lead before running back to the car and driving away. CCTV footage shows Snoop jump up the car's windows to try to get let back in, but they remain shut. The heart-wrenching footage shows the caring canine chase after the car as it pulls away a few seconds later. It stops at a junction and Snoop approaches the vehicle hopefully, but it pulls away and he is left alone. Thankfully, the dog was found sitting in the bed the following hour. The passerby took him to a local vet, who called the RSPCA, which took care of the dog. Snoop went on to capture hearts across the world, and thousands came forward to offer to adopt him. BBC presenter Andrew Neil took to Twitter to express his outrage at the man's actions, and said Snoop could be rehomed with him. Mr. Neil wrote, "So disturbed by this footage. I say to RSPCA, if you have trouble rehoming this little dog, I will take it, gladly." But it was Mr. Squire, who had been looking for another dog after his Staffordshire Bull Terrier died in November, who claimed Snoop. Mr. Squire said, "I contacted RSPCA and said that I was looking for a male Staffie, around 1 to 2 years old, and one evening I was watching the news when Snoop's story came on. What happened to him was shocking. And it was clear from the footage and the way that he tried to get back into the car that he was a loyal dog. I thought that he seemed like the perfect dog for me and that I could offer him the home he deserved. After meeting at the charity's Gonsall Farm Animal Center in Shropshire, Mr. Squire said he and Snoop bonded instantly. Snoop has settled into his new lifestyle and dog bed and is considered a regular at the local pub. Snoop had been suffering separation anxiety, but Mr. Squire was a good fit because he works from home, the RSPCA added. He now has a large garden and surrounding fields to run around in. Mr. Squire added, "He is a fantastic dog and he settled in straight away. As soon as he came into the house for the first time, he jumped on the sofa and it was as though he decided that was the space for him. He loves to lie on the back of the sofa and if I put the fire on he will curl up in front of it. He loves being warm and if he can find his way into a bedroom, you'll find him under the duvet with his head on the pillow." Snoop is still not happy getting into cars, perhaps as a result of his ordeal which saw him dumped in the Trent area of Stoke, just before Christmas. Rachel Butler from the RSPCA said the dog's story had put a spotlight on the daily reality of pet abandonment. She added, "He was dumped at Christmas, a time of year which we spend with our loved ones. So for something so unloving to happen to him was heartbreaking." but the love and attention he is getting new from Laurence is wonderful. Snoop is living like a king. The charity said it had other staffies available for rehoming on its website. Meanwhile, the inquiry into who left Snoop at the roadside is continuing. Dog that spent 8 years at a kennel's finally found new home just in time for Christmas. A dog that spent 8 years in a kennel has finally found a home, and has now spent her first Christmas with her new owners. Roxy the Staffie is described as highly intelligent, but despite her smarts the poor animal has spent almost a decade in a shelter. Staff at Teckles in Whitminster, Gloucestershire, would bring specialist games to keep Roxy entertained and were amazed at how quickly she could figure them out. And now Roxy has finally found her forever home and spent her first Christmas at home, after being picked by dog groomer Leanne Wenban. Ms. Wenban said, "We saw her on the Teckles website and we saw that she had been at the kennels for a long time. We thought that we would see how it goes and it took around 6 months to get to where we are now. At first she ignored us, but we went up to see her every Thursday and Sunday. At first we would sit in the cage with her and then eventually we were able to walk and cuddle her. It does not usually take a dog that long to get used to someone, but she needed extra time." Roxy now has her own bedroom complete with toys and treats, but she is still settling into the new home. After spending so long in the animal sanctuary, Roxy is still anxious and is not used to the peace and quiet. Ms. Wenban added, "At first Roxy came to our house on visits. She is so good and she sleeps a lot. She loves to be tucked up into her blanket. She also has her own bedroom, which is like a small child's bed. Before she was so used to all the noise from the kennels, which was fine and what she is or was used to, but now I think that she is catching up on the peace and quiet."